Hey, Sunset. How are you doing? I have to do writs. I haven't done anything today. I'm okay. I'm okay, yeah. Just a bit out of it, but let's do some writs. How was your weekend? What did you get up to for the weekend? My other laptop is being potato. Not much, just chilled my cat play football. That's fine. Wish I had a cat to chill with. Hey, Grandma. Are we gonna do the pledges from yesterday? After I finish my writs. Sunset, by Val, do you mean Valorant? I've been wondering if that stood for Valorant. You're down, I am. Okay, I just have to finish my writs. I'm on my first character. Valorant. I've always been curious about that game. It looks like so much fun. What other games do you play, Sunset? Also, wait. Iron Axe. Stupid struck that. Nah, it's okay. Don't worry about it. I had a feeling it meant Valorant. I just wasn't completely sure. Since it might have been a game I didn't know about. Fall Guys! I've seen people play.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Thank you, Grandma. I've watched people play Fall Guys. I never have played it myself, but it looks like fun. Looks like chaos. But I just also don't have people to play with. What are the endeavors? Well, I'll kill two players in Cerebell. I don't think I can do that today. Maybe tomorrow. Back time. Hello, Wolf. How are you? How was your weekend? Grandma, have you done your writs? That game beach I like to hop on. Getting mad at FPS game. Does it not make you rage? I feel like Fall Guys would be a game you could get frustrated at. Grandma has, okay. You finished them? You actually finished them? I guess Wolf saw my Instagram reel. I'm okay. Wait, I'll type my reply to Wolf once my laptop fixes itself. Only the finest players here. Alliance. Okay, wait. I need to remember to put those alliance points on my tank. I'm okay. I'm still alive. I'm just gonna do my writs. I know I started late. Also, Smee, where's Smee? I saw Smee subscribed with Prime while I wasn't on. Wanted to say thank you. Also, he was spamming us with MBTI memes on the Discord. I've been trying to play outside of my usual genre games lately. What is your usual genre? Would it be FPS games? Hello, banana. How are you doing? Thank you for the farts. How have you been? How was your weekend? FPS games. I envy you, Sunset. I actually really wish I could play FPS games, and I really wish I could be good at them. Like, I envy people who play FPS games and are really good at it. It looks like fun, but I get too dizzy to play, so I'm sad. I really envy you. My usual genre would be simulation games and MMOs. So I do want to branch out. And yet, I feel like I'm so limited with the kinds of games I can play since I get busy so often. Feel that I'm a noob too? Aw, I don't think you're a noob. I mean, if you play the games pretty often, I think you'd be good at them. Smee, thank you so much for the sub. I saw it. I know you did it while I was offline. Thank you, Smee. Big, big hugs for you, dude. How are you? How was your weekend? I saw it. It looks great. What do you mean by nodded my head, though?
I could give you a song and dance, but when all is said and done...
Yes, me? Is there a problem? Is there a problem, Smee?
The Red Mountain.
Just sell all this shit. Also, what's wrong with my other laptop? No, ma'am, smiling Smee does not have a problem. Just happy to be here. Bot. Why are you using bot on me? Smee. I'm not sure how I feel about this version of Smee being extremely nice and polite. I'm unsure how to feel. Well, yeah, I don't understand when people say they don't like story mode games, just haven't found the right one for them. Yeah, I get that. Although there are some people who don't like to read, they don't like, you know, they just want to kill things, that sort of player. But I do also think, like, maybe if they found a game or a story that would capture their interest, for sure, they would enjoy playing. I definitely think so. What's wrong with my other laptop? I think I need to restart this other laptop. There's some shit going on with it. Okay, wait, I'm on my warden. Get those alliance points on my tank. But Smee, thank you very much. I do appreciate it. And now you have a cool flower. next to your name. I think it matches the whole smiling Smee theme you've got going. I'm not sure how I feel about Smee being so nice. I kind of miss the snark. Just a little bit. Okay, wait. I only have like 4 more characters to do runs on, but we'll get through this. Then I think I'm gonna do yesterday's pledges with Irma. Yesterday's pledges, because today's pledges suck. Darwin, welcome in. How are you doing? And thank you for all the farts and for the spam. How are you? I feel like we haven't spoken in so long. Also, Grandma, since my potato laptop is still restarting, can we please give Darwin a shout out, please? Grandma got them untangled. Okay. Darwin is good. I'm glad. Big, big hugs for Darwin. How was your weekend? What did you get up to over the weekend? Took a bit of a break. Yeah, I think I saw your... Was it on Twitter? Pretty sure I saw it on Twitter. I hope you're feeling better. I'm okay. I had a very rough day, but I'm here. I'm alive. And I am trying to get my writs done. But I'm happy you are here. Also, those of you who don't know Darwin, Darwin is amazing. Streams a variety of games, including ESO. Go give them a follow because they're awesome. Absolutely awesome. Too bad because I'm going to nice the shit out of you. Oh no. That sounds very concerning to me. I feel a bit of your ISTJ. There's an ISTJ undertone in that.
Oh, don't mind
lying. Weekend was good, went out Saturday with a friend, so I spent Sunday tired and hungover. I love it. Well, yeah, it's okay. But that's why I should deconstruct that. That's why there were weird reels posted to Instagram today, because I was in a very weird mood. But, you know, like, there's a whole lot more I didn't post. I'll post them at some other time. I thought that was enough weird for today. My room was suddenly filled with farts. Yes, Wolf. You can also fart in chat if you want. Sorry. My PS. You love the emo reel? Yeah. I was living my hidden goth emo, side, that the one that doesn't get shown off. And what am I doing? For real though, I do love heavy metal, so that's always been my genre of music. And I love to headbang, even if it doesn't look like it. I understand I don't look like a metalhead. In a very ESFP mood, yes. I was in a very ESFP mood. I painted my nails! I painted my nails. I'm not INTJ today. They're even pink. Heard a bajillion farts. Yeah, Darwin loves to fart in chat. Probably needs to too because of the IBS thing. But we love them for it. Yeah, they're pink. I mean, I have tiny ass nails. Look how small my nails are, but I love the color. I'm very happy. Love the pink. Grandma, I should paint your nails like this color too. As long as you don't listen to Slipknot. Hey! I do. I mean, they are one of the bands I listen to. But I think what did I use for the reel? I think I used Disturbed for the reel. What do you have against Slipknot Sunset? I think it's okay. I'd let you for sure. Yay. I get to paint Grandma's nails. And we can be matchy-matchy, Grandma. And then we'll get to do pledges with our matching pink nails. Hey, at least you know what to expect from- Oh my god, I need that emote. How did you get that? Where did you get that? I can't check right now because my other laptop's being potato. How'd you do that? Where's that emote from Zarwin? I must know. I used Disturbed. Yeah, I think I used- it was their new song. Pretty sure I picked Disturbed as their new song. Charming hands. I don't like my hands, actually. I feel like they're pudgy. And small, and I don't think I have like those long, slender fingers that some people have. They have new songs. They do. You just type "keep it without the period." Oh, okay. I will use that. Hehe. That's cute. I feel like I don't use enough. I'm the type of person, like, I find an emote and I'll just use the same emote over and over again. I don't explore what other emotes there are, and I never get to use the cool ones. I hate you. Why? Please explain to me, Sunset. Why? I need to understand this. You love my hands. Well, thank you, Wolf. I'm not sure why, but thank you. But I am happy that I painted my nails. I have not painted my nails in years. Many, many years. But painting my nails was the reason why I didn't get to do pledges with Grandma. Because they're just posers? Is it because of the math thing? Or is there like... something that went down that I'm not aware of? It's me with quote 12. Yes, I finally beat this dude. That's always me when I beat Grandma. When I kick Grandma's butt. That's how I feel. Somebody better bond. Yeah, there are a lot of amazing bands in the genre. I do agree with that. I think maybe it's because Slipknot was one of the first ones I got to listen to. Like, here in the Philippines, metal is not that... like, not a lot of people listen to it. Like, a lot of people found me weird for it, so... like, my first few... My first few bands were, like, the really, really known popular ones. So, including Slipknot, so... Don't know, it seems very kind and beautiful to me. Aw, thank you, Wolf.
You look a bit lost.
Thank you. Although I'm not sure if I would call myself kind. I'm very mean. Thunderstorm, oh, okay. Take care, Zarwin, take care. Take care, I'm so happy you got to stop by. If you're still here, big, big hugs. We'll talk again soon. Take care of yourself. Thank you, Zarwin. I've missed Zarwin very, very much.
Oh, don't mind the big chunk of stone floating
in
the city.
I have since, like, discovered a whole host of other bands, and I listen to a whole bunch of other bands, too. I wouldn't say I keep up with Slipknot anymore. Like, I don't know if they've released anything new. I like their old songs, but I'm not sure about any of their new stuff. Hello, Salad. How are you doing? How was your weekend? I'm still doing pledges. Also, how's my... Oh god, I'm still level 3. Okay, 3 more characters, Grandma. 3 more. I'll get through these writs. System of Down is great, I agree. Yeah, I had a friend introduce them to me when I was in college. I do love System of a Down. I think they were her favorite band. That's how I learned about them. Eyeless from Slipknot. Oh, I like that song too. Yeah, I like their first few like albums. I just haven't kept up with them anymore. I forgot I put this on her. I put my DK and Timber Crow. Who is your favorite band, Sunset? Me too. Yeah. Yeah. I did like their first album. I agree. I love how we're all metalheads here. I love it. I never got to talk to like other metalheads before. Growing up, I was the only weirdo listening to metal. And everyone would be like, why are you listening to that noise? And now there's so many of you and it makes me so happy. But one of these days I'll figure out how to play music on stream without, you know, overloading my potato. I heard a few of their newer songs. They're not bad, but their first album was next level, yeah. I agree. Usually I tend to like the first few albums of a band. I don't know why. There are some bands like I stuck with even with the newer stuff, but I don't know. Early 2000s heavy metal. Or the late 90s, early 2000s heavy metal, those were like some of the best. For me, in my opinion. I still listen to some new stuff. I listen to Disturbed. They've lightened up a bit, in my opinion, but I still like them. New metal gang, yeah! Oh, those were the days, huh? And yet, I was still considered like super weird for that. But yeah, I like heavy metal. I'm not opposed to pop, but it's just not my thing. Okay, just two more. Then I can go do pledges with grandma. 9:30 already. I've been doing writs for 30 minutes. Just played a little Slipknot. Not gonna judge your taste in music. Smee's 100% judging me, isn't he? Grandma, what you think? Smee, what did you listen to? Tell us. Tell the class what song you listened to. We'd all like to know. And what kind of music do you listen to, Smee? Tell us. Please share. 3 seconds of
robbery.
Just 3 seconds, huh? And you're judging me on that. What does Smee like to listen to? What kind of music does Smee listen to in his free time?
You look a bit lost.
I'm dying.
I could give you a song and dance.
Rain, thank you so much for the lurk. Take care at work. Have a good day. Thank you so much. Lurking is okay, guys. I appreciate it very, very much. There's no pressure to talk to me while I babble away. Did I? Okay, I did. Okay. Onto my Nightblade. Then to my Sork, then back to my Nightblade. Smee became quiet. What does Smee listen to, I wonder? Why is my nose itchy? Did you like Old Linkin Park? I did. I loved Old Linkin Park. Like, those first couple albums, those are my favorites. Back in the early 2000s. And I felt terrible when I heard what happened to Chester. Horrible. Well, try not to ISTJ my response, dude. ISTJ your response. That's the part that makes it so funny. Come on, ISTJ. What was your opinion? And tell us what kind of music you listen to. I must know. So I can file it away in my folder. My brain folder of people I know. Like, Smee listens to... dot dot dot. Because Grandma and I listen to metal. Ah, my quest log is full of... full of what? Oh, because I have pledges. Why do I have Depths of Maladar? Let's take that out. You listen to good music. Okay. Okay. Okay, dude. Paper Cut was my favorite song. Primary school. Primary school? How young is Salad? Thank you for the fart, Wolf. I listen to a lot of stuff. Let's do VDOM hard mode. Oh, I just got rid of the... Grandma, I don't think we have time for VDOM hard mode. It's almost 12 midnight for you, and also... You know I hate Depths of Maladar. I haven't done the hard mode. Salad is 24. You're so much younger than me. I was wondering, how are you in primary school with Linkin Park? Oh my goodness. Salad's a baby. I'm sorry, I don't mean to offend. I'm just saying you're very young. Wolf could not contain himself. Fart away. Fart all you want, dude. It's okay. I listen to a lot, depends on the song versus the whole genre. Okay. So you don't want to lock yourself into saying that you listen to a certain genre. It more of depends on the song. So would you listen to metal if it like was kinda up your alley? Like if it wasn't too much growling and screaming? I was kidding. Good. Cause Grandma, we're gonna be up all night if we do VDOM. But we're not. We're gonna spend like 5 hours there. And we're both going to be very unhappy. Salad. But yeah, I realize I'm older than a lot of you people. Which surprises me. Well, there are really good metal songs. You might like them. That are hella mainstream. If you're talking to Smee, I would agree. There's some songs that made it mainstream. And are pretty fun. Surprisingly, I'm really picky with music. Ah, yeah, yeah. Completely surprised me. I'm shocked. Absolutely shocked. Would not have known that at all. You know. Right, Grandma? Are we shocked that Smee is very picky with music? I'm very shocked. But... wait. Okay, here we go. There we go. Okay, last one. My crafter. Then we'll get to do pledges finally. Aren't most people on Twitch in their early 20s? Well, that's what I always thought. Yeah, when I first started like being on Twitch, I was like mostly with people around my age. People I met were usually around my age, like Zarwin and Mackie, Blunt. So like all in our early 30s. And then as I kept playing and meeting people. Art for Anonymous, thank you so much for the raid. How are you doing? Grandma, can we get a shout out, please? And thank you for the follow, dude. How was your stream? How are you doing? But yeah, as I kept playing, I mean, hanging out on Twitch, I started to meet a whole bunch of other people, and a lot of people in their early 20s, yeah. I wish I was in my early 20s. Thank you. Art for Anonymous, how are you doing? But, yeah. I've made a bunch of friends also for, like, people in their early 20s. It makes me feel really old. Because in my head, I'm like, super... Hello, new bestie. Yes, welcome in. How are you? And, how was your stream? Oh yeah, War is probably my favorite band right now. Ooh, I have not heard of War. I should give them a listen to. They're kind of underground, just not... Okay, what kind of... Are they also the metal scene? We need a music channel Discord. Okay, we could make one. I didn't realize like there were a lot of music lovers. We could do that. Is good and stream is as usual. That's great. So, you usually stream like art stuff? I didn't realize there was like Twitch for artsy things. I'm not artistic at all. I can't draw. I can't paint. I used to want to learn how to paint. Like, I want to paint, but whenever I try to paint, it's just not gonna happen. Art or programming? That's cool. Depends on the mood. Huh. Those are two, like, strikingly different topics. But that's really cool. Ah, gee. Do you play any, video games? Just listen to a few seconds and I really like them. Oh, I should. Okay. I should definitely put that on my list to listen to. I hope I don't forget. I watch tattoo streams on Twitch? Really? That's... Wow. You know, I feel like you can find anything on Twitch. And that's really cool. I watched the stream once where they were just ducks. Ducks in a stream, and I was very happy. It was the most relaxing thing ever, and I was very happy. I like the whole animal category.
You look a bit lost. This is the
practice makes improvement.
The finest bank and loan in all of Vardenfell.
Oh, you mean for art, banana? Tamer not good with art. Tamer never good with art. Speaking of which, banana, one day I'm gonna ask you to help me make emotes and shit. I will pay you, of course. But we'll discuss that another time when Tamer has money. Unfortunately, my laptop cannot handle games. Oof. I went through that. There was a time where I was also unable to play games. But would you like to play games? Do you, like, provided you had the laptop for it? Curious what kind of games you'd like to play. Turtles and Chill is a good one too. Ooh! Is that what I think it is? Are they turtles? Just turtles on a stream? That sounds amazing. Also...
Oh, don't mind the big chunk
I haven't
of
listened to much of Deftones, but
safe.
Is giving me those kind
Lord
of vibes. I've heard of Deftones. I have listened to them. Ouch. Now I'm really curious. Definitely will give them a listen to. What? Why would you? What do you mean, why would you? Why would I what? I'm so lost. My brain is all over the place right now. Wait, if we're talking about paying you, of course I will. Girl, come on. Turtles and music? Okay. Okay, I need to listen to Whir. And I need to go follow Turtles and Chill. Is someone writing this down for me? Provided if I have a good laptop and money to put games, probably Minecraft. Okay, Thunderstrike, Valorant, you know. Second person to mention Valorant tonight. I really want to try to play Valorant. I love puzzle games. Minecraft is something I've always been curious about, but I don't think I could get the hang of. Oh, fudge. Well, I'm out of space. Well, I'm gonna have to do surveys. Not today. But I will do surveys. At some point. We'll do. Okay, let me just head back to Vardenfell. Then I'll hop on my Nightblade Grandma. So we can do pledges. Minecraft plus Val. But it's Minecraft. I don't know. I've never tried Minecraft. I want to try Valorant. Really, really, I really do. I just know I'm gonna suck at it. Because, you know, FPS games. FPS games and Tamer don't mix. I have fireflies. Like, the furnishing from them?
The first rounds of the
Deftones are amazing. Just listen to one of their songs. Thanks for letting me know. I love... Okay, we're definitely making a... music channel on the Discord. I will make one for sure. I will also make a self-promotion channel for those of you who do stream, so you can post it there. I'll figure out all the channels. I will make one so we can like recommend things like Whir and discover new music. How can you not get a hang of Minecraft? I don't know. I tried to play Terraria once. It's my sister's favorite game, and she tried to get me into Terraria. I don't know. I just couldn't. Like, maybe I'm just an idiot, but I don't know. I just couldn't with Terraria, and I understand Terraria is a lot like Minecraft. But she also tried to get me into Stardew Valley, and I loved Stardew Valley. Okay, wait, let me just switch over to my Nightblade. Let's finally do some stuff. Started getting back into Valorant after over a year's break. Wow. A whole year. Yes. Yes. Okay, okay. I will make the music channel. I will make all the channels. I promise. Tomorrow morning. Someone remind me. But those are so cute. Also her turtles. Turtles are so cute. Yeah. Banana, you need to go follow Turtles and Chill. The Twitch channel. Apparently, they stream turtles and music, and that's just the best thing. I mean, I haven't checked them out yet, but I will. By someone, you mean me? That would be nice if you could remind me, but I know you will forget, Grandma. I'm trying to commit it to memory. Okay, Grandma, I'm ready for pledges. Traveling to you. A2. Wait, you know? Let's make notes. Let me remind myself. Okay. So, I need to listen to Whir. Follow. Turtles. And Chill. Then I need to make music channel. Okay. Just went to that channel immediately. There's a cute turtle baby. Okay. We're gonna hang there. Now I know what I'm doing off stream. We're gonna hang. I usually follow like cat streams. We're just cats being cats, and I love it. Terraria is a bit more adventure game. Minecraft is more creativity to do it. I play Minecraft just to build cozy houses and design them. Like Sims. In a way. I like Sims. I like designing houses. I haven't played Sims in a long time. I should get back into that. When I lurk and work, that's what I pull up. Oh. That's fun. While listening to music. Oh, that sounds relaxing. That sounds relaxing. I don't know. Maybe I should give Minecraft a shot. But yeah, I played Terraria for a very short time. I was so lost, and I didn't understand how to make like the other equipment and stuff. I mean, maybe Maybe I just need someone to teach me or something, but I don't know. You can build whatever you feel like. It's very relaxing. Okay. I will give Minecraft a shot. Probably one of these days. I haven't played Terraria in a long time. That thing freaked me out too. Not gonna lie. Can we play Terraria together? But also, I'm like a complete noob in Terraria. But if I can play with people, that would be fun. You think I might enjoy it? Yeah, now that you, like, mentioned that I can build whatever I want, it does sound interesting. I mean, I have to figure out the controls and stuff, but yeah, I like the idea of that. Maybe one, yeah, one of these days I shall. Thank you, Salad. I shall consider Minecraft. How much is Minecraft? Since I have Steam open here. Mine. Oh my god, Steam, please work. Why are there so many Minecraft things on Steam? Which one? You can build a statue of yourself. Not something I would do, but that is cool. Although a giant Tamer Shadow statue does sound very intriguing. It's not on Steam? Oh, okay. Microsoft. Got it. Okay. I'll open. Okay, I have to open that later. I'm not gonna risk crashing the potato. You can play it co-op. I also am a noob. Haven't gotten underground much because the worm things also freak me out. We should play it together, Banana. That would be fun. Microsoft. Okay, I'm going to have to check Microsoft stuff later. Look at Grandma with his creepy hands. Should. I'm always down for game recommendations because I feel like, why is that guy keep opening his bag and closing it and opening it and closing it and opening it and closing it? But yeah, I feel like I'm always playing the same shit. Given I am a creature of habit and will always play Elder Scrolls all the time, I would like to try new games. I'm more than my creepy hands. Of course you are, Grandma. You're also a creepy skelly face and a derp face. Ah, Grandma. See, look at those creepy hands. Wants to trade? What are we trading? Are you Grandma, what are you trading? What? Grandma, why? Also, I forgot to open my mail today. I know I won something from the guild raffle. Grandma, why did you give me those things? Please tell me you didn't buy them. Please tell me you just got them from a run or something. What? Okay. As long as you didn't buy them. Yay! This is what I got earlier. Oh, I already have the jerk gun, apparently. I want to chill. Okay. Oh yeah, I do have to drink. My warden is wearing that. Oh, these are cute. I like. At least you don't have goblin hands like a certain streamer we know. It's me. Who are you referring to? It's me. Well, I was wondering why I was still wearing them. Are we cute? What's taking so long? Grandma, what's with the eyes? I don't have goblin hands, please. Selena! How are you, Selena? It's been so long since I've seen you. Why am I singing? How are you, Selena? How is your weekend? How have you been? I'm trying to wait for the queue to pop for pledges. Yesterday's pledges, not today's pledges. Because today's pledges suck. Where's Squid? Is Squid awake? I can't get on this thing. I'm exhausted because the cats have been keeping me awake. Oh no. I'm okay. I had a rough day, but I'm here. I'm alive. Not kicking, but alive. I'm so happy to see you, but I'm also sad the cats have been keeping you awake. Do they nap all day? Is that why they have so much energy at night? Tamer is also low-key sleepy. Where is our cue? I painted my nails, Selena! I painted my nails! Now I'm doing the creepy thing that Grandma's character is doing. The creepy. What Pokemon is that? I'm gonna try to catch it too. Sunset, what are you laughing at? My creepy hands. Where's Grandma's character? Let's try to like zoom in. Look at that. Look at what his hands are doing. It's so creepy. Oh, no one caught the Pokemon. I keep telling my mom to keep them awake when I sleep. She doesn't keep... Oh, no. They sleep all day. They are going to have so much energy in the night. Just like Grandma's cat. Right, Grandma? Look at those creepy hands. Oh, my. Oh, he's giggling. Oh, that is definitely Grandma. Grandma just giggles. That's why he deserves the derp face. You feel that? Why is our queue not popping? We have a tank. They should calm down in a few months. Oh no. Well, Selena, rip your sleep. I'm so sorry. Hopefully it'll be less than a few months. I hope. Do you have cats too, Sunset? I will hope Selena's cats will calm down. You gave me the derp face without even knowing my giggler status. Correct. I did. I just thought, yep, that fits Grandma. There you go. Now can confirm. Grandma is a giggler. Rip my slip. Rip my sleep indeed. But hopefully it won't take months. Hopefully, for all you know, they'll calm down 2 weeks from now. And you will know sleep once more. Speaking of which, I was supposed to watch Sandman today. I downloaded episode 1. Ended up not watching it. This is why I never watch things. It's so hard for me to just open Netflix and press play. I can't do it. Gypsy, hello. Gypsy, how are you doing? How was your weekend, my dear? Yeah, kitten, he's been a menace lately. Oh no. Just one kitten, Sunset. I love cats. I'm envious of all of your cats. Selena, I think, has two. Thank you, Grandma, for the shout out. Joopsy also streams Elder Scrolls and Final Fantasy. If you guys don't know her, definitely check her out. She's a lot of fun. Girl, start Sandman. What episode are you on, Smee? Are you? Last time we spoke of this, you were in episode 2, I think, or 3. I will start Sandman. I will. I was supposed to today download it on my phone. But this is the thing. I always say I'm so bad at this. I keep downloading shows onto my phone and I never watch them. They're just there taking up space. But I don't watch them on my laptop either. It's terrible. I can't sit still to watch. I want to watch, but I can't. Both me and my mom sleep in the living room because we can't trust them. But oh my goodness. Imagine chaos, Selena, if like you didn't sleep in the living room and when you come out of your room, it's just like, oh my god, what happened? I have two. Yeah, I keep forgetting their mind because I'm so used to pet sitting. Thank you for the shout out. Yes. Go follow Joopsy if you guys don't already follow her. But have you ever pet-sitted, like, baby kittens? Like yours? Oh! Sorry guys, that was me. Why didn't I hear the cue popping? I've been taking it slow. 2 episodes left. Oh, dang! You've been taking it slow, but you're almost done! There is a book, yes. Was it a book? I think it was like a graphic novel, too? But I haven't read Sandman the book. I haven't read it. I have wanted to. I think it's because the graphic novels were always so expensive. I never bought them. Casimir almost knocked over our elevator. Oh no. Also, I love that name. Can I just say? That's such a cool name. I've never seen kittens IRL before I had these two. Oh no. Maybe kittens are a handful. I feel like any baby animal, or even human, they're all a handful. Okay. Thank you for the lurks, me. I'll just be here. I don't know why I keep doubling my cowbells. Also, I don't have food. That makes a lot of sense. Casimir is such an. I agree too. Okay, wait. You know, I'm being a potato tonight. Like, you know, this is the ultimate test whether you really have children or not, and I'm like, don't get ahead of yourself now. That's cute. That is the cutest thing. Can I just say? Oh. Look at me spamming cards again. Back to my old habits.
Will destroy you.
Oh yeah, Selena's our baby here. I call a lot of you who are younger than me a baby, but in all honesty, the real baby is Selena. She's so much younger than all of us. But also, yeah, Selena. Please, no getting married. Too young for that. Get married until you're... What's that thing Asian parents always say. No dating until you're married, that sort of thing. Do you keep forgetting? I know you're younger, but I just forget how young. Also, I don't know when you'll actually turn 20, so there's also that. I'll get to welcome you into the world of not being a teenager anymore. I am... You want to guess, Sunset? I welcome you to guess. I mean, I already mentioned I'm in my early 30s. But how old do I look? Please die. November. Is Selena Scorpio or a Sagittarius? I'm 53. Banana. We're not friends anymore. How dare you? 24. Oh, I'll take it. I'll take it. If I look 24, I'll take it. Thank you. 50. I'm making a guess here. Trauma Shadow Official. That's very accurate. I'm so used to being a teen now. Oh. Well, yeah, you spent 9 years as a teen. I would expect it to be weird. To suddenly be like, oops, nope, there's no teen in my age anymore. Oopsie. Foot 47, butts don't snow. I forgot what number 53 years of pain was. The Excel is in our Discord, Banana, under stream chat. I forgot. I think it was. I forgot also, you know, I'm trying to remember. I can't remember anymore. Oh, Grandma crashed. She'll be 20 teen. It's like, haha, you don't get to have this anymore. Get used to someone else. It's okay, Grandma. You'll catch up. No one's... Oh, they're gonna do this. Okay. Guys, stop running. But yeah. Ah! Fuck. Okay. Yep. Thanks, guys. Oh, there we go, 44. I was thinking like it was somewhere between early 40s, late 30s. Okay. Yeah, this is what happens when you guys pull. We die in the ass. There we go, yeah. But yeah, I'm in my... Guys wanna...
Your soul is well.
I wonder if I can fucking DPS this shit without grandma. I did 50% of the damage. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. There we go, Grandma. Grandma's coming. Why, sissy? Thank you so much for the follow. How are you doing? Welcome in. Just doing yesterday's pledges. Was put your hearts in dark shape. That means you're doing most damage because tank and healer do a few percent too. Yay. Oh. The other DPS is like keeps doing all the pulling and is not doing shit.
An intruder. So you're the one who's been undoing our work.
I forgot I was using my mobile data to have my fortune. Oh my god. Banana. Rip your rip your date. Are you not whole? You had a good weekend. I only realized when my phone banana doesn't don't you have like an alert set up for your mobile data or something? I don't know if you go, I don't know, I get like an alert if I go over a certain amount, so I don't know. But GG's. Are we gonna cue Dark Shade? Earlier I was doing 50% of the damage. Now I'm doing 39 because Grandma's back, which means Grandma is doing insane damage too. My phone is usually on silent mode. Oh my god, banana. Are you on like an unlimited plan? Are you on an unlimited plan? I would hope you are. Because 3.5 gig is insane for one day. I hope you're not paying for that shit. Did Grandma crash again? Okay, wait, I didn't realize I had the crown. Okay. I've been watching 4 streams for a little over an hour, and I was playing Genshin on it. Oh no, banana. How do you watch 4 streams on one phone plus play Genshin? How does that work? I have... ...5 gig limit per month. So you just finished up your whole limit already, but at least now I know my home internet is fine. Okay, at least that's good, that's good. Okay, wait, I don't know where Grandma went, hold on. Okay, so... now we have to do Dark Shade. But... I'm glad your internet's fine. I hate when we lose internet. Because of the rain. It's so annoying. I'm on PC using my phone as mobile hotspot. Oh my god. That's so risky, banana. I swear. Like, you could use up so much data. Nah. Now 3.5 of your 5 gig for August is gone. So risky. But I understand you forgot. But like, oh my god. I put my limit on like 2 gig. Just so I know. Hopefully this queue will pop immediately. All waiting. I think I'll head to Bratwood. Excuse me. Hopefully. Let's turn in that one pledge. It. Yeah. At least you didn't go over your 5. I think it would be a bigger problem. But I'm glad. Oh. Yeah. You all saw that, right? I was running on top of my sash. Some weird shit going on again.
You have sunned.
What's this? Oh, okay. Let's go deconstruct while waiting for Slim Q. Yeah, that was. I don't know why that happens. Ha! The hero conscience. It's not happening anymore. But that was weird. That was very weird. Let's sell all the things. Okay. we're not. Let me just deconstruct.
You've got.
Ooh, arrive a nice trap.
Got plenty of good.
Wait for this cue to pop. I am tired, though. Come on, Dark Shade. Taking forever again. Just gonna stand here and wait. Mastercraft. I remember we'd see so many interesting characters here in Crowd of War. Interesting mounts too. This bear looks like the bear version of my Cinch. Kind of. Or not really. No, this one's more lightning. Mine is like the red leaf petal things. Hey, Grandma. Where's our cue? Oh. Tamer sleepy already. It's been a long ass day for me. Right? What are we trading? Joey, Jeff. Oh, okay. Oh no, is there more? Thank you. I should like have a library for all these books. Thank you, Grandma. Why? I'm so sleepy. Oh! Shiny pet? What's in the crown store? I kinda want the... Is it still there? That Sovngarde pup? Oh, it's gone. I think it's gone. I did kind of want that Sovngarde pup. But I also know that I don't usually change my mounts and pets, so it's not something I would probably use. But that said, I did really want one. But to pay crowns for it, nah. Note. Oh, okay. We know that. Special. I have that. Sleepy. Oh my gosh. What if our cue doesn't pop? Thinking. It's Monday, right? Where's the... Is there a bank here? I should probably deposit my guilds. Let me just quickly head to Vardenfell while we're waiting. And deposit my banks before I forget. Deposit and the guild stuff. Wait, how many? I always forget every week how much money I need.
The Red Mountain.
To.
Oh, that's just noise and smoke. Nothing to be concerned about.
Buy tickets.
I'm almost certain it won't erupt during our lifetime. Lord Vivek in the Tribunal would never allow such a thing.
I have to go OFK. It's okay. Banana, thank you so much for being here. Appreciate it. Thank you. Let me deposit this. Oh, no. That was withdraw. Okay. Dumb. Wait. I can't math right now. I can't brain. Okay. Then, okay. I need 60.
I could give you a song.
Ooh, my fingers hurt. Do you know how much those fireflies are worth? Which ones, Grandma? The ones in my house? Did I have fireflies in my house? Also, no. How much are they worth? The red ones in my house. No, how much are they? Oh, really? I think they're bound already. I don't think I can sell them. I think they were things I won or I got from either a... I think it was from an event. Pretty sure they were from an event. Aren't bound if you got them as a drop. Oh yeah, this thing. I think it's... Okay, put away. Oh, it's not, yeah. You think I should sell them? You bought them with tickets. Oh. Do you think I should sell it? I don't know, I kinda liked it here. I mean, I could just leave it here, and then if I need money, I could always just sell it. Also, where is it? No! You gave away 3 of them. You got 3 as a drop, Grandma? But yeah, I think I did get this from the event. Also, I can put the book. I can put the book here.
see.
Be a baller. Clothes. Hurt boobs. Hurt boobs. Okay. Our cue never popped. I think I'll probably just do them with grandma tomorrow. I am really tired. I had a long day.
I'd look the other
Bid
way.
The guards come and stop that criminal.
We made 200k AP tonight. Dang, grandma. What were you doing, Imperial City? Before AD got out. Just play AD, grandma. I swear. If you just play AD, you get even more. You know? Kick that DC butt. Also, there's murders happening here.
Do you
here
know
again.
How long I've been looking for you?
Blackreach. Cyrodiil. One day. I'll get back into PvP. Actually, no. You know, one day I need to get back into my zone clearing. That's what I was doing before all this hullabaloo with High Isle and the event. I finished Gratwood. I think we were doing Green Shade. I think I was doing Green Shade. I haven't even finished High Isle. Aleron. Are you also DC? Aileron, sorry. Are you also DC? Aww. Am I the only AD person here right now? Sag. Both everything but AD, huh? Oh no. AD are a bunch of shitters. We almost got them a few times tonight, but when it was 2 versus 6 or 7. Oh. But. Grandma, I'm AD. Are you saying I'm a shitter? Well, also. I don't know. I like Old Mary. I like High Elves. And Imperials. I'm so sad. Okay. Is there anything else I have to do? Okay, I think I'm good. I wasn't able to do Dark Shade's pledge from yesterday because our queue wasn't popping. I'm really tired. I had a very long I think I need to raid off. Let's look for someone to raid. Who is on? There's a lot of people on. Oh, Aileron, thank you so much for the follow. I hopefully will be able to do more stuff tomorrow. I got home really late today. It's been a long day. I was in the office. I just did dailies in one dungeon today. Hopefully tomorrow will be a better, more exciting stream. But thank you so much for the follow. I think I will raid Nordenheim, or yeah, let's raid Nordenheim. It's been a while. I'm tired. Oh, why did my? Oh no! There we go. What's he doing? Mm-hmm. internet has been shit too lately. I think it's also because of the rain. Oof. Wait, he has been on for like 5 hours now, though. Maybe. Okay, wait. Maybe. Let's see. Yeah, he still seems to be doing stuff. Well, I'll just toss y'all to Nordenheim. He's doing some housing stuff. He usually does some housing stuff. He's cool. Okay. So, I'll be back tomorrow at the usual time, 8:30 p.m. Philippine time. Hopefully we'll get to do more stuff. Hopefully I won't be as tired. But thank you so much for coming to hang with me tonight and chat. I had a lot of fun and I enjoyed your company. Thank you so much. And Grandma, thank you for running yesterday's pledge with me. Just get the raid up. Why are you guys behind? Tell me why it ain't nothing but a morning. Tell me why it ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say I want it that way. Thank you, Sunset. Thank you for being here. Very happy to have you here. I will make a music channel on the Discord, I promise. Probably tomorrow, I promise. Okay, thank you everyone. Take care, stay safe. And I'll catch you all again tomorrow. Bye bye.